green eyes now.
Then set it down, pick it back up.
Oh, cracky, cracky!
Just don't worry about it, McKenna. Just pay attention to your
hat. You don't pull that off. That's what makes a strong bird, is if it can do it by itself.
Exactly.
Then set it down, pick it back up.
Where's it cracking from?
Over here.
Rub it on the back.
Whoa! It doesn't look like no.
I think that Hatchimal's ready to come up.
Oh, that's awesome!
Don't pick at it. Just keep rubbing.
You gotta keep rubbing.
Oh, you're such a good mama.
I see its eyeballs. Oh boy, that's a big peck.
That's a big peck.
Yeah, let's leave it alone. Let's keep rubbing it.
Give it a break, yeah. Oh, don't pick at it.
Yeah, keep rubbing the bottom.
I never saw such a thing.
See, I told you it's going to take a long time to hatch.
Remember, use your whole palm like this, McKenna.
Mm-hmm.
I'm going to turn it around.
There you go. I think it'll happen later.
I saw the beak!
Oh my goodness. Give her a little more rub. Or him. I don't know if it's a boy or girl. Do we?
What?
Oh my gosh, that was a big one.
What was that?
It was a beak.
Oh, it's going to go all the way across the top. He's just pecking its way around.
It's okay.
Oh, is this thing, does this little Hatchimal have its own name, or do you get to name it?
I get to name it whatever I want.
Oh.
I think I'm going to name it Rocky.
Rocky
Balboa punching its way out. You might. Oh, there's a big peck.
What?
Pretty soon the top is going to hatch off.
Until it stops pecking, that means it's ready to hatch.
You can set it down and give it
a
break.
Yeah, you can set it down. I think it keeps going.
Make it a
Yeah, pick it up and rub it.
Don't pick at it, honey. Don't pick at it.
Pick it up and rub it some more. Keep it going. Rub it. Don't change gears again.
Oh, maybe it needs to take a break. For me.
Keep it running. Here, let's get this gear.
Oh, going. Daddy. You could. Babe. Just like the Hatchimal needs to learn to hatch its way out by itself.
That's what daddies are for.
I'm toast. I'm toast.
Okay, McKenna's turn.
Oh, it really cracked its way.
Well, there's a big crack right there.
I saw its beak.
Sure was. Whoa!
Well, pull it out, honey. Let it go.
It needs keep to rubbing it.
You might think it's free.
I saw some blue fur. I see it moving.
Well, it does say the help is at the end.
Are you kidding? It's trying to reach in and pet it. Oh, it's coming toward me.
It's coming all the way around to pop off the top. Hello.
Hi.
Let it
come out. Oh, it's blue. That's a blue bear that I'm opening.
Honey, don't pick it up.
It's all right. I think she can probably rip it off.
See?
Coco, what are you doing?
Coco, you stay.
Okay, let's keep rubbing, honey. That's what's going to help you the most.
Just trying to make it help holes.
It was hard for a bird to get loose of its egg.
You gonna give it any more rubs?
It's almost free.
The other side you've gotta do. Yeah. Keep rubbing, please.
Yeah, I will.
Look!
Mm-hmm. Now the other side needs to get like that.
It stopped because you're not rubbing it. See, it took a breather.
It fell asleep.
It's probably tired and all that work.
Help me.
Rub.
It says help me.
You want mommy to do a rub for a minute? Are you getting tired of rubbing, McKenna?
No.
Huh?
No.
Well, then you better rub.
I'm just gonna peck its way. I need to rid this little filly.
Filly? Yeah.
Let's get see if it's got any more left in it.
7-minute video.
It's awake now.
Yeah, I know, it's hard to post it. YouTube.
Look how many shells I broke off. Mm-hmm. I broke off so many shell pieces. Shell pieces. Look at this. My belly's slipping.
Okay.
It's just about out. Keep rubbing it. Keep rubbing it.
The only way they spin is if you keep rubbing.
Well, that's about off now.
You don't need to spin it, McKenna. You just rub it.
Keep rubbing it.
I can't take it off.
You don't need to. It's about ready to pop off itself.
I hope it doesn't land on my finger.
Almost free. Let it be. Let it be.
It's okay, man. It's in the right place to help it at the end. Batteries are failing. Yeah.
Why isn't that pecking?
What's it saying?
Soothe me. It says, soothe me.
When the light eyes turn red, what happens?
It's mad.
Oh!
Rennis! Oh, you are such a cutie!
Then what are you supposed to do?
Take him out!
Well, go ahead, pick him up.
I can't take him out. I can't get him out! I cannot get him out.
Oh, sure. He's
stuck.
Well, the rest of the shells can break away.
That's not my chance.
There.
Oh.
Now he's
a cutie. What a cutie bird.
Oh, no.
I don't want to break him. Here, let's turn it off. Okay, cute.